I'm very adamant about the point that I have not changed. I'm the same person, you know. I'm still a fuck up. I have a house now, and I have a car, you know, and I have a couple of dogs, but I mean, I'm no different person than I was when I was playing the punk rock bands, you know. And in a way, I'd like to say that the spirit of Guns N' Roses is kind of punk rock, you know.
Lessons. You retain everything that that you know. You have your mistakes, and you learn from that. And you watch other people's mistakes, and you learn from that. I was real fortunate. I grew up in this business, so I watched a lot of people fuck up before I even started.
Girl, I think about you every day now. There was a time when I wasn't sharp, I just put my mind at ease. There is no doubt you're in my heart now. Said woman, take it slow and think for me. Just fine. All we need is just a little patience. Said woman, take the time. Lights are shining so bright. You know that we could use just a little patience.
Aren't you afraid but that this dream might change you? You might lose contact with everyday reality, street reality, or just your own personality, that this might could distract you from what you are to what you're doing?
Not really, because I think when it comes down to it, I think we're basically a rock and roll band, and we still have fun doing it, and there's still a definite edge to Guns N' Roses. You know, Axl, we don't know if he's even showed up for the gig yet, you know what I mean? So I think he keeps a lot of the fire in us, and it's definite, there's always something happening with this band, you know? It's always some kind of publicity going down where it's like, wow, well, now what's happening? You know, it's always something constantly going on. And we all go out. We go out every night, practically, and we get right in the club with everybody else. It's not like we hide out or, you know, when we're in L.A., I walk around, cruise around with everybody else, and I love that. I don't want to lose touch with where I came from.
Sugar, take the time, cause the lights are shining bright. You and I've got what it takes to make it.
I think one thing from being around for such a long time, I mean, as long as I've been doing it, is you get a lot of, you learn your mistakes over the years and stuff. It's like there's so many ups, downs, back up again, back down and stuff. It's like I pretty much got everything together, so for this is just a little extra freedom, you know. I mean, this band, I mean, you know, they went through all the hell, you know, they went through all the struggling and stuff to put them where they are right now. Coming in now, I mean, it's just making it a little bit easier. I mean, they have that freedom, you know, which is great. And he just called me one day, and you know, everybody had heard rumors around town that they were looking for a guitar player. So he gave me a call and asked me to come down. So I came down the next day, you know, played some songs with him. Then he asked me to come back the next day, and just like that, like every day was, can you come back tomorrow? And then like after a week, they said, we're going to do the tour, you know, so you have another week to learn everything. Cool. That's basically what we did.